guys, here we go. Welcome. Legendary, alright? Let's start a new character. We're gonna be a Red Guard this time on this mod overhaul. And then I got the mods over here that I installed. The check marks. Now the mods with the check marks are the ones that I have installed, and just ignore the unchecked mods over here. These are just, you know, downloaded mods that are not installed, but I'm interested in trying someday. So yeah, the unofficial Skyrim patch, crash preventer, no compass, no kill ops, no kill cam. I got this one. I'm gonna try this no combat music this one this time around, because this tends to still kind of like have combat music, so maybe this is better. I got Caves of Morrowind because I'm interested to explore, you know, new locations. Then Lamppost of Skyrim, Prettier Roads. I got Epic Enhanced Console Graphics. I decided not to install this one now, but this is really cool though. And then I got this follower. I want to try this unique follower. And then also this one, a spring and follower, epic crystal water, and then the overhauls on the bottom. Got blade and blunt right there in the bottom arena. This one, Tyrius, adamant, mysticism, and mandus. This all go together. A mod by Simon Mogus. Something, forgot number. Yeah, this is, the author is just one guy for this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 mod overhauls. Usually it makes the game harder. Combat, we got perks, we got magic, we got the race, and location overhauls, all these. Okay, so yeah, let's do this. We're gonna be a Red Guard this time, so that we could see what this mod has for a Red Guard race, because his racial abilities is gonna be different from vanilla. Yeah, alright. We're gonna name him No Compass. One word maybe.
What are you doing here, Red Guard? You a sellsword? A sailor from Stos Mikhai? Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure it remains our turn to hammer. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Frick Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was this?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors were smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
Dragon! Oh god, no!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? Bring us to the end times. We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Flames, healing, and then we got wave fire. Her guards are born with 50 more stamina than other races. Martial tradition, martial person. Red guard blood grants you 50 extra stamina regeneration. Okay. Heavy armor first. Juggernaut has more affected and less. Nice. Gain extra health regeneration when wearing. Take less damage with power attacking or casting a spell when wearing. Gain magic resistance when wearing. Yeah, simply they deflect and coming weapon attacks. Heavy armor. Yeah, just ignore coming stagger. Ooh, nice. Yeah, what is our writing when wearing? Level 40, Okay. Gonna try two-handed this time.
This way.
Oh, this is better.
The way out.
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
think we're gonna be a bow two-hander guy. Check out that last one. Ooh.
Let's see what this is.
Looking like that rapper, man, that exhibit guy.
That doesn't go.
Think Mirage guy.
I guess we'd better try this way.
Whoa. Garnet there. Get out of the way, dumbass.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Yeah, survival. Oops, I need to drop some stuff.
Never should have come here.
No sign of him.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service.
Hey man, come on, help me fight these guys. What the heck?
Sure have mercy on you. You're ready to die today, huh?
Oh, for you, I'll carve you into pieces.
What the heck? What the? No. Damn it.
You're ready to die today, huh?
Ouch. What? No, it's not going well. I need to flee. Go ahead and save first. Carp.
Yeah.
220.
Never should have come here.
Oh, an Imperial bow. I think that's better. Yep. 8, 7, 10, 8. Thank you. heck, man? What the hell was that attack? You see that? I was able to heal. That was tough. Ain't this a surprise? Like that accent, man. Reminds me of Antonio Banderas. Now, ain't this a surprise, mademoiselle? Mi amore. This is a surprise.
every day we get visitors from Riverwood.
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but you need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside. Sigrid will get you something to eat. Tell you.
Someone that has seen faraway places. Camilla, I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with him. Is that sarcasm? I've heard better wisecracks before. Still, here, let me give you a particularly venomous letter. Say it's from Fane. That should get Camilla to stop inviting me off.
They have company. Whatever you need. My spirit is simple and strong. I can forge it. Until next time.
You two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave man?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' skull. We will stop them heavy. They were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself. Not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude. I don't know what's happening. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. Glad to help whoever I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. Take what you need, my friend.
Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Well,
don't pester your cousin.
You two make yourselves at home.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do to you, friend?
What you need, my friend. Within reach.
I want a divine blessing.
Did you really see a dragon? isn't too friendly with strangers. But you see.
Nice to be back in a friendly spot. Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from there. I'd recommend heading to Whitewood, just down the road from here. From there you can take a carriage to Solitude.
Solitude. Really?
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures!
Maybe you
no
could talk some sense into my pig-headed...
From Feindel? That's strange. He's never written to me before.
What? Well, you can tell that... that long-eared ass not to come around the
store. Riverwind Trader is everything.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. That. gotta get back to cleaning this.
You look like a traveler. Now that's what I like to hear. Good work. I suppose Master Neloth won't mind. He's always telling me to get out of his way. I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? I'll head back home if you need me.
Thank you.
It's rain, bro. Oh God, no. What happened to that girl? I heard her get hurt. Did she die? Save real quick. Can't get it.
Much easier to rope when you're dead.
This motherfucker, man.
Thank you.
Okay, so the no combat music seems to be working better than the other one. Another guy there, an Argonian. Who is that? Is that a vendor or something? I don't know if he's hostile or not. Oh. You're dead, buddy. Nice. I like this. Very nice combat, you know, like, it feels nice. Fun. Can't see where he is. He's hiding. Oh, you're a fucking thief, aren't you? I'm just quick save.
Alright, hand over your valuables. The fish.
Bro. What? Can't even get away from him. There's a cheap shot right there. Oh, look at where you are now. You're in the water, bro. You're in the water. Senior Argonian, huh? You like water? Stay in the water then. Look at this guy. Target practice. Die, fool. Oh, you're a fool. Yes, darn it. Take it all. I have robbed a thief. Robbing a robber feels so good. That feels good. Maybe I should grab a pickaxe. A bit of a break-in. I wanted to separate them.
You won't get the best of me.
Damn it. Darkness is your friend. Damn it, man. Oh, he didn't take me yet. Nice. Oh, they lost me. Damn it, man.
I'll mount your head on my
I Where you at, bro? Wherever he is. No, there he is. You're dead, bruh. We have done it. We have cleared this place. Alright guys, I need to go. I'm hungry. This was a good start. I love it. Noise, you know. It's fun. So yeah. Bye bye.